Okay guys, so here we are, about to start our day. We had a late start today, but let's see what we can put together today. So on my last video, I went to a wreck and actually we did pretty well. So this time, I don't know if you can see it there. The chart is showing me two wrecks coming up. And we're on our way to them. I'm gonna check them out. See if there's any life. And see if we can put a catch together. So I'm not planning to go very far today. I mean, we have a really short period of time to fish. And there it is. I don't know if you can see it. It's a small wreck, nothing big. So I'm gonna mark this too. Okay, all right, let's get ready. All right. So, this first. So I'm hoping to get into some jumbo porgy, something like that. Definitely for you. Okay. They're getting better. Okay, okay. Yeah, that's much better. This guy. Here. What do we have here? Oh, this is nice. What is this? Oh, let's mark the spot. Oh, here we go. What is it? Oh. Oh well. here. There we go. No, that's what I'm talking about. That is a porgie. Ho, 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 ho. Look at this thing. Jesus Christ. I gotta get a measurement of this thing. Holy. I didn't get my measuring board. Right. So apparently there's a storm coming. Just right when we're getting some good action here. Play by ear, I guess. Then you come home. Tell me if I'll hook them again. Oh my god.
Yeah, I really think the bucktail and the gold were making a difference here. They were really going for it. The tail of the gold was all chewed up. And if you saw earlier in the video, I foul hook a couple of porgies. They were really going after the bucktail. Right above the bucktail, about 12 inches above, I have a hook with a nice piece of bloodworm. And I guess everything, just the setup just works. And it was turning out to be a pretty good day.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna start bleeding these guys out. All right.
big piece of bone. I won't ride that. Oh my God. This porgie is getting bigger and bigger. Holy crap. All right, that's it. That's it for porgies. Okay. Oh shoot. Oh, dude. It's freaking little porgies. Oh my God. Holy crap. Look at this freaking porgie. Oh man. Oh. Oh. Yo. Oh my God. I think they're getting attracted to this thing. I really think this is part of what's working for us. Yeah, so we connected with some quality fish. It definitely paid off to check out this piece of structure. I'm definitely gonna be coming back here in the future. Some of these porgies were 14, 15 inches. And that's what we were looking for. So I was very happy that we were able to get this done. Okay.
not taking any more porgies. Not enough. Come on. About time. Some nice one too. Like I said, I'm not keeping anymore. Back. Nice for you. Giants now. Okay, okay. Whoa. Damn. Oh my god. Holy jeez. Look at this. The water's kind of rough right now. It's all good though.
The water started to get a little rough, so we decided to call it a day. Yeah, we had a lot of fun. And again, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Until next time.